Welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. And here is the national anthem of Chile. Have thrown down the gauntlet with that anthem. Now to match it. This is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
Exploited, and they need filling and fast. Hoists it forward, could move up a gear here. And here's Alexis Sanchez.
He's gone for it! It's there! First blood drawn.
Chile are really pouncing on any straight passes at midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Dicks one in.
Okay. Big chance!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
Yeah, that's great running from the way he manoeuvred himself into such a good position to receive the pass and go through on the goalkeeper then.
And here's Di Maria. To get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Isla. And it's Vidal. Orellana.
Going for goal!
Tries to get it clear. Now the counter. Now it's Aguero.
And the shot!
It's broken loose.
And the follow-up,
really well taken goal. Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Isla, defending of the desperate variety, tries to get it forward quickly, and here's Alexis Sanchez,
has a pop!
Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper!
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort. just received an A-plus grade.
Messi goes for it!
Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Paredes. There are a few waiting for it. Towering header! A decent effort as the first half draws to a close. What it has been, an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. Taliafico.
Gorgeous control there.
Pulga is fouled.
He's in, Shaw has a hit! And a second time, Fogger shoots! Superb goal!
And that has only enhanced his already huge reputation. They were obviously hoping for an early second-half boost, but there are a few who can truly make it happen. And this is a very welcome tonic now.
Martinez reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes. Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Taliafico. It's Di Maria. Hit long and direct.
Shapes to shoot! He has done it!
Jim, your thoughts?
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Gets it away. Di Maria goes looking. Di Maria. And it's played forward.
It's a great goes for goal!
Goal of his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
Is there to heave it away.
And the finish!
Chooses to go back.
Real chance! Goal! Argentina! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Seems there's going to be a change. And he's there to cut it out. Chile to get it into the box, and quickly. This could be their final throw of the dice.
Great leap! They've scored! Tying minutes, and we're all square again.
Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
All square again into the dying minutes. Carrasco, that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Gomez. Argentina don't have many options and time is running out. And that will be the final act. What a game, wonderful stuff and the right result. Neither side really deserved to lose. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Argentina certainly had some good moments.